want to congratulate you that the Lord has made you see the beginning of this week. I pray that His grace shall be with you and His hand shall be upon you in the name of Jesus. Today, our prayer is on the topic, Father, put an end to financial crisis in my life. Father, put an end to financial crisis in my life. We are going to be praying with the book of Psalm of David, Psalm 33 from verse 12 to 22. Psalm 33 from verse 12 to 22. Blessed is the nation in whom God is the Lord, and the people whom He hath chosen for His own inheritance. The Lord looketh from heaven, He beholdeth the Son of Man from the place of His habitation, and He looketh upon the inhabitants of the earth. He has fashioned their hearts alike, and He considereth their work. And there is no king that is saved by the multitude of an host. A mighty man is not delivered by much strength. A horse is a vain thing for safety, neither shall he deliver by his great strength. Behold, the eye of the Lord is upon them that fear him, upon them that hope in his mercy, to deliver their soul from death, and to keep them alive in famine. Our soul waited for the Lord, he is our help and our shield. Our hearts shall rejoice in him, because we have trusted in his holy name. Let thy mercy, O Lord, be upon us according as we hope in thee. Amen. Father, in Jesus' name. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, Father, Lord, we thank you for this day. Father, we give you all the glory. We give you all the honor and adoration. We thank you for the commencement of another week. Father, I prophesy to the lives of these ones hearing me and under the option of my voice and watching me. I pray that you will put an end to financial crisis in their lives in the name of Jesus. Every spirit that talks about poverty, that brings shame, that brings penury, famine, the Lord of hosts, put an end to them in their lives in the name of Jesus. From now, the Lord will give you a mind to know secrets. You will know secrets that people will pay heavily to enjoy the services in the name of Jesus. The man who discovered Facebook knew a secret. The man who discovered airplane knew a secret. The man who discovered electricity knew a secret. The man who discovered Microsoft knew a secret. The Lord will open your mind, will open your brain, will open you up to wisdom. You will know secrets that people will pay heavily to enjoy in the name of Jesus. Your business will progress. It shall be well with your life. The Lord will give you favor, will make men rise to favor you. It is well with you. You will no longer retrogress. Everything, anything that you did not plan for, that may want to destroy things you have planned for, the Lord nullifies them in your life in the name of Jesus. The Lord nullifies them in your life in the name of Jesus. The Lord nullifies them in your life in the name of Jesus. It is well with you. It is well with your family. It is well with your children. It is well with your spouse. It is well with your business. It is well with your future. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Father, Lord. Hallowed be thy holy name. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. I am Prophet T.G. Olusesi from Cherubim and Seraphim Movement Church, Surulere District, Heirs of Salvation Branch, Mero, Lagos. I'm saying the Lord is merciful and is willing to save. God bless you. Ayonio.
Odududu bole aye okuku biri biri.